I think only about some small places of booze. Look, when you, this is the very beginning. It's absolutely fantastic when you go with this.
Wow.
It is eventually, because it's not written, okay, but you know that exactly.
Mm-hmm.
Except this small accent,
okay.
Yeah. And when you play here, that change was wonderful. Mm-hmm. This is an example, very sincere, which is a Beispiel, was I gave up von Seitenwechsel, from Gis zu Haar.
Das
sind eine der schwierigsten Dinge, deshalb fast deshalb etwas zu Komik verlangen. Um zu sehen, ob der Bassist sich überhaupt schon mal Mühe gegeben hat, die Töne zusammenzuspielen. Schmieden, so dass sie ein Legato ergeben. Excellent. The second one. Once again, the whole thing. No, that's too much. This is
too much.
I discovered the material. There's a steel string. No, also.
Is it too much? This?
It's too much. Too much. Too much steel and wood. Fine, but with that boy, you have the ability to play with much more lamento, lamento. Yes, it's tristeza, tristeza, but with the declamation until the last row, yeah, sitting also bass players. Because we have a long, long time to go back the beginning, right? It's very nice. You both are using this. This is excellent. Look, when you go, or you go. Like a pulse, let me discuss this. Now you play. I would prefer. This is like a pulse. Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Yeah. This is our points with the ball. No stopping. It's one phrase. It's cry. Because that really
this mysterious thing, and all the people running together to take it. And one thing I would like to ask you. That's what you play now. But Verdi has written with that goal. I would prefer that.
The conductor always ask ta 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 ta.
They need your help. Look. Oh, from there. Absolutely, decision to kill, and then at the same moment it's happened, he's regretting. Mm-hmm. And for that we have here this diminuendo. Mm-hmm. Oh God, what I did. Can you go very very much down dynamically from this point? Look, this is extremely long. It's two bars. Mm-hmm. Two bars diminuendo. For that, of course, to realize two bars diminuendo before we have to play a real intensive espressivo point of here for this moment.
That diminuendo is a five bar or a...
No, it's two bars. That's going just back from fortissimo to piano. In candida. But the quality is ta-da-da-di. The quality is crying. Disaster. Di, like that.
Super.
Next one. That is really, really asking, not declaring. Oh no, before you play much better. The ricochet is too low. Yeah. Look, you remember, yesterday we spoke about that. The repetition of the similar note means drama. And here the drama is double, because they he also writes the bow, the direct bow, and the bullet. Did you have something with this?
Darf ich mal was fragen?
Ja, sicher.
Spielen Sie das auch wenn, beim Probespiel? Also würden Sie auch verlangen, dass es mit Dämpfer gespielt wird?
Nein.
Nein, ohne Dämpfer?
Ja.
Danke.
Da ist ja noch einer. Der war mal höher.